When I think of those who have influenced me most professionally, it's those who have taken the time and energy to explore how to give back to their community or help others through their work. So to me, a woman of influence is brave, she's compassionate, and she's creative. A woman of influence empowers other women to live to their fullest potential and inspires them by her own actions. And that's just one piece of what it takes to break barriers, because I don't believe that barriers are broken by one single individual. In order to break barriers, you have to try to understand why those barriers exist and then grow the team of people who share your passions to make a change and want to bring awareness to that issue. So it's important that we share information and facilitate connections anytime that we possibly can, especially now when building relationships and networking is more of a challenge than ever.